For what may be the first time in Denver history, pickleball made it to the city budget.
Yeah, not only was it included, but it was also allotted $2 million for Mayor Mike Johnston's proposed 2024 city budget. Pickleball is set to receive 8% of the $24 million allocated for park improvement projects. With more funding, members of the city council hope to bring more resources like pickleball to traditionally underserved areas like East Colfax, Park Hill, and Montbello. Across the city, pickleball projects are already underway, older courts in Congress Park being torn out, and the city's hoping to use that equipment on newer locations that have yet to be identified.